So the procedure itself often takes several hours under general anesthesia. Patients will, to a degree, wake up groggy, and that's normal. But most patients go home around 1 to 2 days after surgery. The pain tends to be minimal. It's usually a single stitch. They have to keep the incision dry for about a week, but otherwise are able to get back to normal activities by around 1 to 2 weeks.